The National Weather Service has issued tornado watch number 401, effective until 9 p.m. This watch includes the following counties in New Jersey: Hunterdon, Morris, Somerset, Sussex, and Warren, and the following counties in Pennsylvania: Monroe and Northampton. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Repeating, tornado watch number 401 has been issued from 25 p.m. until 9 p.m. for the following counties in New Jersey: Hunterdon, Morris, Somerset, Sussex, and Warren, and the following counties in Pennsylvania: Monroe and Northampton. Jersey has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Berks County in eastern Pennsylvania, central Lehigh County in eastern Pennsylvania, western Northampton County in eastern Pennsylvania until 4:30 p.m. At 4:03 p.m., A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Wanamaker's, or 14 miles southeast of Tamaqua, moving east at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations affected include Allentown, Emmaus, Northampton, Cutstown, Topton, Lenhartsville, Ness, Wanamaker's, Cafetown, New Tripoli, Ancient Oaks, Schnecksville, Clausville, Marconi, Albertus, Hogendalqua, and Fullerton. This includes the following highways: Northeast Extension between mile markers 50 and 67. Interstate 78 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 36 and 58. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4:30 p.m. for the following counties in Pennsylvania, Berks, Lehigh, and Northampton.
Allentown, Mason, Bethlehem, Forks, Emmaus, Northampton, Wilson, Powertown, Lazarus, arrive quickly and move to a place of safety inside of sturdy structures such as a basement or small interior room. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. You're listening to Knows All Hazards.
New Jersey has issued a tornado warning for East Central Lehigh County in Eastern Pennsylvania, Northwestern Bucks County in Southeastern Pennsylvania, South Central Northampton County in Eastern Pennsylvania, until 5:30 p.m. At 4:56 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Hallertown, or near Allentown, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source. Radar indicated rotation. Impact. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Easton, Bethlehem, Wilson, Hellertown, West Easton, Regalsville, Glendone, Springtown, Old Orchard, Freemansburg, and Coopersburg. This includes Interstate 78 in Pennsylvania between mile marker 62 and 76. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 5:30 p.m. for the following counties in Pennsylvania, Bucks, Lehigh, and Northampton.
Miles per hour are possible with this. northwestern New Jersey, southwestern Sussex County, and northwestern New Jersey, Warren County, and northwestern New Jersey, Northampton County, and eastern Pennsylvania, southeastern Monroe County, and northeastern Pennsylvania, northwestern Monroe County, and southeastern Pennsylvania, until 8 p.m. At 4:57 p.m., Doppler radar indicated heavy rain due to phase report observed.
Flash flooding caused by thunderstorms.
Source, radar. Impact. north. Flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, flooding highways, small creeks, streams, and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Hatchtown, Blairstown, Belvedere, Hope, Delaware, Watertown, Columbia, Great Meadows, Vienna, Allen, Michigan, Thur Valley, and Portland.
Columbia.
This includes the following highways. Interstate 80 in New Jersey between mile markers 1 and 18.
This includes the following highways.
Don't drive when encountering flooded roads.
Mile markers 1
most flood deaths occur in vehicles.
Turn around.
Motorists should not attempt to drive around barricades or drive cars through flooded areas. In any terrain, there are hundreds of low water crossings which are potentially dangerous in heavy rain. Do not attempt to cross flooded roads. Find an alternate route.
Crossings which are
flooding is occurring or is
imminent.
It is important to know where you are relative to streams, rivers, or creeks which can become killers in heavy rains.
Flooding is occurring.
Campers and hikers should avoid streams or creeks. Please report observed flooding to local emergency services or law enforcement and request they pass this information to the National Weather Service when you can do so safely. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 9:45 p.m. for the following county, Warren, New Jersey.
Southeastern Pennsylvania until 6 p.m. At 5:32 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Pipersville, or 18 miles south of Easton, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Birham, Bedminster, Flemington, Tinicum, New Hope, Dublin, Frenchtown, Stockton, Revere, Outlaw, Sargentville, Pipersville, Arwena, Gardenville, Lumberville, Sandbrook, and Lombardville. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and ready to cause flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6 p.m. for the following county, Hunterdon, New Jersey, and Bucks, Pennsylvania.
Service in Upton, New York has issued a tornado warning for Central Essex County in northeastern New Jersey until 6 p.m. At 5:36 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado is located over Caldwell, moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Caldwell around 5:45 p.m. Bloomfield around 6 p.m. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.
County in northeastern New Jersey until 6 p.m. At 5:36 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Caldwell, moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Caldwell around 5:45 p.m. Bloomfield around 6 p.m. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send a report to the National Weather Service office in Upper New York. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6 p.m. for the following county, Essex, New Jersey.
Crossing, Sergeant Stowe, and Sandbrook. This includes the following highways. Interstate 295.
New Jersey between mile markers 72 and 76. Turn around, don't travel encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Motorists should not attempt to drive around barricades or drive cars through flooded areas. Flooding is occurring or is common. Most flood-related deaths occur in automobiles. Do not attempt to cross water-covered bridges, deeps, or low-water crossings. Never try to cross a flooded stream, even a small one, on foot. Could stabilizing water find another out over higher ground? Please report observed flooding to local emergency services or law enforcement and request they pass this information to the National Weather Service when you can do so safely. A flash flood warning has been issued until 10 p.m. for the following counties in New Jersey, Interton, and Somerset. southeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Trenton, Jackson, Howell, Hightown, Allentown, Roosevelt, Casto, Adelphia, Clarksburg, Vista Center, Edinburgh, Whitehorse, Windsor, Twin Rivers, Six Flags Theme Park, Emilystown, Mercerville, Hamilton Square, Green Ridge, Freewood Acres, and Jackson's Mills. This includes the following highways: New Jersey Turnpike between exits 8 and 8A. Interstate 195 in New Jersey between mile markers 1 and 28. Interstate 295 in New Jersey between mile markers 61 and 67. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. The National Weather Service in Mount Thunderstorms.
Roosevelt, Rocky Hill,
the following highways, New Jersey Turnpike between exits 8 and streams, one small bridge on foot.
Or low
to escape rising water, find another outlet or higher ground. Please report observed flooding to local emergency services or law enforcement and request they pass this information to the National Weather Service when you can do so safely. For the following counties, has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Ocean County, southeastern. northwestern Middlesex County until 8:15 p.m. At 7:27 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Mercerville Hamilton Square, or 7 miles east of Trenton, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations impacted include Toms River, Trenton, Lakewood, Jackson, Howell, Manalapan, Hightown, Bordentown, Cranberry, Allentown, Roosevelt, Windsor, East Freehold, Six Flags Theme Park, Cedar Glen West, Jackson Mills, West Freehold, Clearbrook Park, Cassville, and Adelphia. This includes the following highways: New Jersey Turnpike between exits 8 and 8A, Interstate 195 in New Jersey between mile marker 0 and 29, Interstate 295 in New Jersey between mile markers 58 and 68. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. for southern, central, and northern New Jersey and southeastern Pennsylvania. Remain alert for a possible tornado. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. If you spot a tornado, go at once into the basement or small central room in a sturdy structure. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. A severe thunderstorm warning: rivers or creeks which can be...
Light, North Beach Haven, Point Pleasant Beach, Seaside Park, Ocean Gate,
Crystal Lakes Estates, Seaside Heights, Lakehurst, Pemberton, Farmingdale, Surf City, and Wrighttown. This includes the following highways: Interstate 195 in New Jersey between mile markers 13 and 34, Garden State Parkway between mile marker 60 and 108. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. for southern and central New Jersey. Remain alert for a possible tornado. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. If you spot a tornado, go at once into the basement or small central room in a sturdy structure. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. The National Weather Service in Mount... 0.5 to 1 inch are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar. Impact, flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Toms River, Asbury Park, Lakewood, Howell, Teton Falls, Manasquan, Point Pleasant Beach, Seaside Heights, Farmingdale, Mamaloking, Allenwood, and Rick Township. This includes the following highways: Interstate 195 in New Jersey between mile markers 29 and 34, Garden State Parkway between mile markers 85 and 104. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Motorists should not attempt to drive around barricades or drive cars through flooded areas. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. Be aware of your surroundings and do not drive on flooded roads. Please report observed flooding to local emergency services or law enforcement and request they pass this information to the National Weather Service when you can do so safely. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 12:45 a.m. Friday for the following counties.